everyone, Doc Joel again of Zootopia Animal Clinic. For today's vlog, I'm going to answer yung isa sa mga pinaka-frequently asked question dito sa clinic. Kailan nga ba pwedeng pagsabayin ang vaccination at deworming ng dogs? Basically, deworming starts at 2 weeks of age while 5-in-1 or vaccination starts at 6 weeks of age. So, maaaring maka-acquire ng bulati ang inyong mga puppies as early as nasa tiyan pa lamang sila ng kanilang mga nanay. That is what we call transplacental infestation. While maaari din silang makakuha ng bulate sa kanilang mother sa pamamagitan ng paggagatas. And that's what we call transmammarian transfer. So, mula doon sa gatas ng mother, nakukuha ng puppy yung mga larva. And as early as the age of 2 weeks, maaaring meron na silang adult sa kanilang mga tiyan. So, that's why we deworm dogs as early as 2 weeks of age. And then we repeat it after 2 weeks. And then we repeat it 4 times. No, sa ikatlong deworming, sigurado tayo na wala ng lamang bulate ang kanilang tiyan. So, that's why maaari na tayo magsabay ng bakuna. Bakit nga ba hindi natin pinagsasabay? It's because ang ating vaccination is very stressful. And deworming itself, kapag may bulating laman yung dog at nagbakuna tayo, maaaring hindi gumana ang bakuna. And also, pag na-deworm din yung aso, maaari ito mag-release ng toxin. And that toxin might cause anaphylactic shock. So kapag sinabay natin yung stress from the vaccine and yung maaaring anaphylactic shock kapag mayroon pang bulate yung tiyan niya, it will cause havoc and maaari itong ikamatay ng inyong dog. So again, i-deworm muna natin siya ng at least 2 times with 2 weeks interval at sa ikatlong deworming ng dog, dun tayo pwede magsabay ng vaccination. Yun lamang for this vlog. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel and ring the bell for notification. Thank you again. See you on my next video. God bless.